Shi Zhiyong looked at peace following a wild celebration after winning the men's 73-kilogram final. His gold medal effort featured a world record lift of 364 kilograms, 1 kilo more than his previous best. The Chinese weightlifter proved he had no peers in Tokyo, while adding to his 69-kilogram title from Rio 2016. And while happy about topping the podium, that was not his main goal.
其实来之前那肯定是冲着金牌来了，因为大家对我期望值都很高，所以我对自己也是抱着一个拿金牌一个目的，然后状态好嘛，可能就破世界纪录。但确实，其实我应该说是夺牌不是目的，我最终的目的其实我真的很想破世界纪录，这样。那最后确实我也打破了这个世界纪录，然后蝉联了这个奥运冠军，这自己也挺开心的。
The three-time world champion bears the same name as Athens 2004 62-kilogram winner Shi Zhiyong. The younger weightlifter lived up to the name by showing off his vibrant personality on the Olympic stage and celebrating this latest victory in his own unique style.
我好像真没什么感受，因为好像拿奥运会金牌对我来说，因为从单纯来说这场比赛来说，我一旦比赛了，我其实挺简单的，我也没把它想成没有把它想成奥运冠军什么，就单纯的把它想成一场比赛冠军。那比赛冠军其实我拿太多了，所以对比赛冠军我没有很大的一个概念。但对破世界纪录我是蛮开心的。但是，然后颁奖颁完以后，升国旗奏国歌，我还是蛮感触的。毕竟，能够在东京奥运会升国旗奏国歌，这是我们每个人的运动员的一个梦想嘛。但是这升完国旗奏完国歌以后，我好像也没什么很大的一个情绪上的波动，因为我觉得我可能有点习惯了吧，因为每次比赛都是拿冠军。
Breaking world records has become a regular feat for Shi Zhiyong, and the trend continued as he became the third Chinese weightlifter to win back-to-back Olympic gold medals, and that raises the bar higher than ever. As the 27-year-old looks to keep challenging human limits in the future. 江孟熙, CGTN, Tokyo.